When you come out to visit the Bellagio Fountains, you see the fountain show. But what does it take to run the fountain show? It takes a full-time maintenance staff, people that have to get into scuba suits and drive out on boats. I'm going to take a walk down the Bellagio Fountain and just film some raw footage for you today. I'm Steven, and this is Not Leaving Las Vegas. If you love Vegas videos, I'm a full-time Vegas local blogger. I'm a local resident. I bring you Vegas like you've never seen it. Click the little subscribe button, hit the bell, and let's go walk down the Bellagio Fountains and watch the maintenance being performed early morning here in Vegas. So if you take a look behind me, and we'll zoom in a bit, sorry about the digital zoom, you can see that they're actually doing maintenance on the Bellagio fountains. All of the fountain heads come up, and they allow them to go ahead and replace nozzles they might have to replace. They go ahead and they fix things up, because the Bellagio fountains have thousands of moving little parts in them. So it is actually a big endeavor to get them running properly. They're not doing anything like cleaning it. The cleaning doesn't happen more than once or twice a year. All the coins go to a local charity if you throw something into the Bellagio fountain. That's what's going on right out here. So let's take a look at that. So there's times of the day where the music completely stops, especially when they're testing. Starting up again. You'll have them start and stop the fountains. You'll have them tell you that they're testing the fountains and that this is not the show. One last thing to keep in mind, if you go inside the Bellagio, walk up to the concierge desk, you can actually ask for a schedule for every show that they do. So you'll be able to find out when Michael Jackson plays or when the new Game of Thrones show plays. They started that one just yesterday. There's a lot of licensed music, and if you want to be at the Bellagio Fountain when that song plays, that's your way to do it. Pretty cool, right? We're going to continue walking on. I'm going to remind you guys that I do videos all the time. If you like Vegas, make sure you click on the little subscribe button and hit that little bell that you see right there. And make sure that you guys leave us a comment. We'd love to see you in Vegas. If you're coming to Vegas, make sure you check out vegasforfreenow.com. We connect you with the timeshare tour out here in Vegas. You guys can get some freebies out of Vegas. Don't worry, we're nice. Talk to you guys in another one. Thanks, guys. Bye-bye.